That's interesting.
Where am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You got smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Hey, still with us? Welcome back.
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up.
December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination.
Okay, that's a bit weird.
At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you got a long way to go.
Get a bit closer, buddy. Whoa. That was a bit trippy. December 11th.
RPG! 11:30 a.m. December 11th, 2054. Zurich security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome? Train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
Gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
He didn't hear shit. If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right, let's go see if you can do this without ending up a Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Okay, it's hot. Mark the floor with you, Dad.
Okay, so am I to take it that I am inside a simulation right now? Is that what it's telling me? That I am an initiate in Dauntless, and I'm currently in a simulation. That is what's happening right now. Alright, let's go up here. We can go up here. That's amazing.
There's never just one route. High, low, left, right. Different paths yield different advantages.
Sit down. Anyone there? Yep. Lol. Seriously, these guys. In the kneecap. Get down, get down, get down. Oh my word. Not reload. Just get out of the way.
Your DNI can provide combat critical info to help you better read the battlefield. Switch it to tactical mode. Like opening your eyes for the first time, right?
Right, that's insane. Oh, it's my. It's a fuck.
Grenade!
Whoa, that is amazing.
Frag, back up.
That's nuts. Right, so that's, I'm in tactical mode now. Alright.
Alright, use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got 100 says you can do it.
Press wall run, press X while running. Oh, sweet.
Not bad, newbie. Not bad.
Okay, so we're still in there.
Attack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades.
Still in the.
You see flashing.
Oh my word. Still in the handhold tutorial bit, but there we go. I don't like burst fire weapons, like, at all. Not gonna lie, I thought it was a friendly for some reason. What is that? Okay, that's what that is. There we go. I like this actually that they've added this. This is kind of helpful. Although some people may see it as kind of cheating, I suppose, but. Then a lot of people didn't like the exosuit in the AW, so. They go, whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus Christ, I keep getting stuck on things. It shows you the blast radius of the grenade as well. That's interesting.
Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it. Even through cover. Keep moving up.
Okay, so I can't shoot through that. That's kind of annoying. Really? Dude? Get one bursted. What do you think you're doing as well? Okay, so I don't want to be down there because that's a red and yellow box. That's what he just said, right? away the grenade.
Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
Ooh. I didn't see that one there. Let's flank around. I like that there's like more than one route you can take now in the campaign. Because obviously Treyarch work on a three-lane basis for their multiplayer. So I kind of feel like they're doing that now for the campaign as well. So that's kind of cool. Because obviously if you just, if they're, all the enemies, like the AIs, are just like concentrating their fire down one channel, of course you're going to get killed. But if you can kind of flank them like this, they're not expecting it in a way. I know they're AI, so they are expecting it, but...
D&I doesn't just help us communicate with each
other. How do you get there?
It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone
units. Is that a Talon?
Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead. Back in.
No way.
Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should...
How do I go down? Yeah, that's down, that's up. Insane.
Yo, you wanna see something cool? Shoot down those bats.
Shoot down what? Pretty nuts. Oh. Definitely the Talon. We're in attack mode still. Yep, sting like a Talon. I have been. Not seen any collectibles on this level yet. I think we got two for the last one. Ooh. Why do they always get headshots? Tells you how far away he is, tells you... That's nuts. What the funk? Sweet. Alright, so we can hack enemies' equipment. That's pretty cool.
If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets. Your cyber abilities don't come for free. It takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD. Nice going. I'll turn it back on them and tear them up. Use your environment. Shoot down those bats.
That's what I have been. Where is that? Oh, him over there.
Dumbass. Thought their turrets would protect them.
Ooh. Always get headshots. Oh wow, I think it's obviously because I'm on veteran.
The faction's hideout is just ahead. Once inside, interface with the central console. Pull any data you can.
Oops.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Just take a second. Take a deep breath in and tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shit. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics, little whispers in your ear. This shit happens.
All right.
Doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me. Gonna be fine.
So what now?
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Okay.
Got it. They had a man on the inside at Coalescence. He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train.
Botched assault, man. It took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train go boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been five. You haven't freaked out when you saw those robots.
So what happens now?
Now we go find the son of a bitch.
This is weird. It's a bit Inception-y. I don't know whether I'm in a dream, like a simulation, or whether I'm in real life. That was obviously a simulation, but I don't know what I'm about to do now. Because this is in the past, right? This is 2054, it was. Oh, okay. High rise. Oops.
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The mole was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Sarah Hall? She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when that actually meant something.
Before D&I, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Well, some knowledge is worth earning. Appreciate it. And that takes time. Time is something we don't always have.
Okay, New Blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real. Use your imagination.
What?
Sending his location to your HUD.
I didn't go that way.
Pick up the trail. Nice job, New Blood.
Alright, I like this
guy. I still
gun.
Have line of sight.
Don't know where we are. This way. Alright, that's full. Okay, civilians, fine.
Our boys hacking the CSF talents. What does that tell you?
He's running scared. He's not sitting behind a computer. He could only be controlling them if he's got a DNI too.
You're a smart one, New Blood. I'll give you that. Son of a bitch is still moving.
Nice, we can wall run. That's pretty cool. Okay, so we can see where he's gone. That's helpful.
Use that billboard to get over the maglev train.
Nice. Parkour. Hardcore parkour. Where is he?
He's heading into Old Zurich. Move. All right, activating a new cyber ability. System paralysis.
Nice.
Piece of cake. Your cyber abilities don't come for free. They need a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
Fuck's he gone?
Take them down. I'm starting to like you. Stay down. Don't lose him now, newbie. Don't take him out, newbie. We need him alive. Move it. We can't lose him.
Where is he? Wow, we just fell quite a long way.
Didn't work out so well, huh? I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
Oops.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI.
Hmm.
Buried beneath layers of security protocols, a subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories, their thoughts, their subconscious. You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
I'm sensing a butt coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
He's a dead man anyway. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
Oops.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnel to plan their attack.
Hmm. But you just learned that your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next? Outcome. Train go boom. It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to. I think it's time we moved on.
Trippy screen again. Oop, okay, woke up.
He's making heavy fire! That's our backup!
ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they had.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet Diaz 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
Hmm.
So we're clear? When this is over, You owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with D&I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage.
Right. So it looks like we're going to get a new ability now as well. Whoa.
Hell yeah.
That's pretty cool. Whoa, no, don't fucking again shoot me in the head. Jesus. That's why I keep reloading, because this is a fucking LMG.
We'll make a soldier out of you yet.
Alright.
Just like your other core systems, you select your loadout. Use these systems to seize the tactical advantage, whatever the opposition. Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Firefly, a swarm of incendiary nanobots. Don't just sit there with your thumb up your ass. Switch out your cyber core. Let them loose and see what they can do. Fucking nanobots. Little bastards are lethal.
Wow, that's pretty insane.
You got this.
I know where you are, motherfucker.
All right.
That's how you get shit done.
How do they get headshots every single time? Is it because they're on veteran difficulty? I'm gonna assume so. Wait, it's that, isn't it? Yep. I want immolation for them lot.
Abilities you have, the more fun you can have. Try switching between them.
Yeah, I just did. There we go. Oh, XR2, Locust, go for the XR2, maybe. I don't know. Should we? I do like the fact that you can do this. Should we have... I think we'll see it with the... In fact, I might now... No, I'm going to stick with this.
You're using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in the smoke.
Jesus.
Now you never have to worry about about what's lurking in the darkness.
Enemies are in this just insane. So how the fuck can they see then? If we're in smoke. Are you actually fucking kidding? This is insane.
I'm starting to like you.
Anything in here? Resupply.
I got bots moving that rail car. Shred them.
Shit. We want that then, don't we? What? Oh, wow.
I got bots moving that rail car. Shred them.
Right. Demolition. Oh, nice.
Bad new blood.
How the fuck do they get? This is really quite irritating. Anyone else? I don't know, because I don't... Fucking hell! Fucking die! What is going on? Where is he? Where'd he go?
We're under fire.
Where? I don't. Oh my god, I'm so confused.
Looks like they got into the water treatment plant through here. On me.
Alright guys, I'm sorry, but this has got to go down tarding because literally every single time we get shot,
right,
we die. It's that simple. Like, they get headshots every time.
You got this.
They just don't miss.
I'm starting to like you.
Good hunting. All right. Interface with that door for me. Sorry about not talking too much, guys. It's just a bit. Oh. Why can't I change? There we go.
Come on.
All right.
Ruin my good mood now. Just get the door open.
All right. Keep your hair on.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go interface.
Alright, I'm just checking for collectible stuff first, because I don't think there's any in here, to be fair. There we go.
Security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
Wow. Oh, trippy. Fucking loading the screen again. Oh my god.
You want to hear something ironic? Reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much.
Nice.
Down is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. That's how you take an enemy down fast. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. If this shit was real, you'd be killing civs left and right.
Nice. Reload. The shotgun's pretty fucking sick. See them there. No! Fucking take him down, Jesus. There we go. Oh, alright. Yeah. I'm gonna plug it in. Quick. There we go. Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do that.
Keep pushing up. You've almost located the explosive.
Don't know what happened there, but alright. Oh shit, I should have saved it for now. Come on. Nice. Alright. Everything's recharged.
Thing's booby trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with the computer in my head, there's not enough time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev trap. If I reverse the polarity on just this car.
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Who's that guy?
Welcome back. You're being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.
Interesting.
Increasing prevalence of drones and combat robots has significantly reduced the reliance on human infantry. As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
We are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have we been doing this, Hendrix?
5 years, give or take.
Sounds about right. You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.
Ha ha. That's pretty cool.